house to our annual spotlight on keyboard and chamber music. I actually thought that this year might be a slightly shorter and less interesting program suddenly, because actually for the first time ever we've got about two piano trios and two piano duets who can't perform because they're already on study leave and they have two exams tomorrow and one exam today. So we are looking into that for our timing for next year. But nonetheless, without them, it looks like we still have a really great program. All these kids have worked really hard. I mean, they're already busy with other musical ensembles, school, sports, everything. And this takes a special commitment to do chamber music and work with a smaller group, because it's quite noticeable what you do, and they form really a working relationship with each other. I wanted to thank Mrs. Geary, Mrs. Burns, Mr. Prasada, Mr. Jarvis, Mr. Littlemore, and Mr. McGann, all for helping with coaching these ensembles as well. Certainly not something that one can do single-handedly. I'd also like to thank Joseph Geary, who's filling in for somebody who has an exam tomorrow. And also, Jacob Riddleston is unwell, and there, luckily we have Noah Pridel, who's stepped in for him at the last minute. Anyway, I'm going to leave it to them, and I hope you enjoy the evening.
We are the Wind Quintet, and we will be playing Beethoven's 5th Bossa Nova by Terence Greaves.
Thank you. Hello, we are the Briggs Quintet, and we'd like to perform to you Birdsong from Spring by Antonio Vivaldi. Can you spot how many birds there are that sing in this piece?
We're the Con Brio Quartet, and we're going to be playing The Entrance of the Queen of Sheba by Handel.
Thank you.
Just before this group starts, we're just about to start a segment where the pieces performed have been arranged by or written by the performers themselves.
Hello, we're the Year 7 Trio and we're playing Tico Tico by Zenfina de Abreu.
We are going to play a piece that we've composed ourselves, and it's called A Murder of Doves. The name is a play on the collective noun for a group of crows. In the piece, the bass part plays the murder element, representing evil, and the upper part plays the doves, which represents the good.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Oscar.
I'm Josh.
And we're going to be playing our arrangements of some Star Wars pieces. See how many you can spot. It's surprisingly quite fitting considering today is May the 4th.
Concerto number 3.
Mm-hmm.
My name is Kayon.
I'm Chase.
Today we are playing Prelude from Beethoven's Suite by Greaves.
Hello everyone, my name's Darius.
I'm Ben.
And we're going to be playing Saraband from the Holberg Suite by Greaves.
Thank you.
Graceful from Huws-Jones Suite by Greaves.
And I'm Leia.
And we're going to be playing air from the Huws-Jones Suite by Greaves.
Thank you.
I'm joined by the Harker Quartet. Great privilege. and we are going to be playing Mozart's, the first movement of Mozart's Clarinet Quintet. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Good evening again, everyone. In case you've forgotten, I'm Oscar.
Josh.
And we're going to be playing La Petite Fille from Jeux d'enfants by Bizet.
Thank you.
I'm Jeremy.
I am Mr. Nan.
And we are going to perform the ball by Lisa.
We're Trio Presto, and we're going to be playing Dunkers 1 and 3 by Dvořák.
Thank you.
safely say that chamber music is thriving in the music department here. And could we please give all the performers another